2 on the Bondi tram. Well, the Sydney O class is one of the most common tram in Sydney, with 626 of these being built. These trams were retired in 1958, and we've got a couple set here today.